true. All right. What's your name? What's your name? Ted? Tyler. All right, Tyler. Okay, thanks for making the show a better place to be and yelling Freebird during my set. It made it more fun for everybody. It was probably one that most people here have never heard, that joke, the rib tickler. So this goes out to you, Tyler. Thanks for making the world a better place. After this show, you'll go home to your parents' house in the suburbs, eat snacks and drink soda out of their giant refrigerator. You'll say, man, I'm a punk, I'm a rebel, because I heckled some asshole with black glasses and an acoustic guitar. And I had a dream about your future, where you're 40 and you're balding, and you hate your shitty office job. No one likes to hang out with you at the office water cooler, and you just can't seem to figure out why. Well, it's because you're no good at things like music, art, or sex. Afraid to try, because you're so afraid to fail. Because in every crowd there's an asshole screaming, you suck, play some Skinner. Oh, in every crowd there's an asshole screaming, you suck, play some Skinner. Oh, in every crowd there's an asshole.